Samples and methods. The samples used in this study include archive material from underground mine workings and from underground boreholes performed in the area of the Hubstock. The studied greysons were sampled during the last exploration phase of this ore deposit, 1987 to 1991. Approximately 80 greysons and 30 topaz granite samples were used for the study. Major elements and selected trace elements, Ba, Erbe, Sr, Y, Zr, Nb, Ga, and Sn, were determined by X-ray fluorescence spectrometry using the Philips PW1410 spectrometer at Chemical Laboratory of the Dymo Limited, Straj pod Ralskim, Czech Republic. The FeO content was measured by titration, whereas the loss on ignition, LOI, was determined gravimetrically in the same laboratory. The F content was determined using an ion-selective electrode, also at Chemical Laboratory of the Dymo Limited for selected 10 samples. The trace elements, inclusive Re, were determined by inductively coupled plasma mass spectrometry, ICP-MS, using a Perkin-Elmer Cyx Elan 6100 ICP mass spectrometer at Activation Laboratories Limited, Ancaster, Canada. The decomposition of the rock samples for ICP-MS analysis involved lithium metaborate/tetraborate fusion. Since the analytical procedure for ICP-MS involves lithium metaborate/tetraborate flux fusion, the Li concentration was analyzed separately by atomic absorption spectrometry on a Varian 220 spectrometer at the Analytical Laboratory of the Institute of Rock Structure and Mechanics, VVI, Academy of Sciences of the Czech Republic. The density of these selected samples was determined picometrically at the same laboratory. Approximately 55 quantitative electron microprobe analyses of selected minerals, Li mica, cassiterite, and wolframite, were performed using four representative polished thin sections of greysons. Minerals were analyzed in polished thin sections to obtain information about mineral zoning in examined rocks. Backscattered electron images, BSE, were acquired to study the compositional variation of individual mineral grains. The elemental abundances of Al, Ba, Ca, Cl, F, Fe, N, K, Mg, Mn, Na, Mb, P, Erbe, Sc, C, Sn, Ta, T, U, W, Y, and Cr were determined using the CAMCA SX100 electron microprobe operated in wavelength dispersive mode at the Institute of Geological Sciences, Masaryk University in Brno. The accelerating voltage and beam currents were 15 kV and 20 or 40 nanoamperes, respectively, with a beam diameter ranging from 1 to 5 m. Peak count time was 20s and background time 10s for major elements, whereas for trace elements, 40 to 60s and 20 to 30s, respectively, were used. The raw data were corrected using the PAP matrix corrections. The detection limits were approximately 450 parts per million for Nb, 720 parts per million for Ta, 600 to 700 parts per million for U, 400 to 500 parts per million for Y, and 600 parts per million for Zr. The concentration of Li2O in analyzed micas was estimated using the following empirical equation, recommended by Tischendorf et al.